Hello guys, my name is Shubham and in this video, we will be learning how we can set up a Google business profile, which was previously called Google My Business. So first, let me tell you about the importance of Google business profile. You want to ensure that people find your business when looking for any product or service like yours in their local area. Google business profile will be helpful for you. Like you are a restaurant owner and you want customer to find you in your local area, Google business profile is like a solution for you. Similarly, if you are owning a business and you want to get customer from your local area, it is right solution for you. So first, let us look how to set up the business profile. So you have to first search for Google business profile. So once you are on the console of Google business profile, you have to click on sign in. So point to be noted is you have to take the same ID from which you want to set up the Google profile. So first, as you can see, there is option for business name. So what you have to do is you have to put your business name in this. Let me put my business name in the column. Like we are from W3 era web technology, so we have to put this. So once you have done, click on continue. Okay, so you will get some option to choose your business type. You can choose any option according to your business type. Like if your customer can purchase product through your website, then you can go for online retail. If you have local store where customer can visit, you can go for local store. And if your business make visits to customer, then you should go for service business. So I am going with local store as company has a physical location. Okay, so now you have to choose your business category. Like W3 era is a digital marketing company. So we can type internet marketing service as our business category. Similarly, you can choose the category as per your business need. Now you have to fill your business address. You have to fill all the details required here to go to the next step. Like I am filling the details for W3 era. I have added the address. Now in city I will write CHAP. Pin code I will write the pin code of that area. It will be Rajasthan. So as you can see, the company's Google business profile is already there, so Google automatically suggesting it, but I will try the other option so that we can continue the process. Now this is very important step. You need to pin your business location exactly where the business is located, because many users directly opt for directions, and it is very important for your business that user can easily find the way to yours. Like W3 era is focused just near Jaipur Chowpatty, so I will put the location pin here, so we will go to the next step. Likewise, you have to also pin your business location pin exactly. You have to mention your business contact details, and if you have your website, you can add that also. Okay, so it's all done. You are now ready. Please just click on the continue. So I'm getting option to directly verify the business by call or text. But if you are making business profile for the first time, it is less likely to get this option. Instead, Google send a postcard with verification code to your business location you have mentioned in the address details. So I am choosing the verify letter option for now. Okay, so now there are options to you to add services that your business can provide. Some services I can directly select, and for more I can go to show more to check out more options I can mention. Similarly, according to your business needs, there will be options for you as well from which you can choose. Like I can choose some of the options for now, and we can move to the next. Now there are options from which you can mention your business hours. Like W3era is open 24/7, so I will choose all day. There is time option also, so you can add that as per your business hours. So for now I am selecting all the days with 24 hour of working. This settings you can change it as per your business needs and your obviously business hours, like in which hours your business is functional. So from this you can enable option that user or customer can send you direct message as well. So it is a good option because you can directly get to connect with your user or customer. So we are enabling this and going to the next step. So now you have to add few lines about your company. It should be appealing and tells exactly what your company is about and what services or products you are offering. For now, I am adding some small description in the box to move further. But in this description box, you have to put a brief description about your company and about your services. For now, I'm just writing. Okay, so now we are on the final step. You can add your business photos here so that you know your business look more appealing in the search engine, and user also get connect with those businesses who have put their photos or videos in the profile. So it is good option to directly connect with your customer. So let's skip it for now. So it's all done now. Your business profile will be shown in the search engine once you have verified the business through the verification code sent by Google. This is how you can easily set up a Google business profile. I hope you get a clear idea how to set up the profile, and if you still have any doubt, you can put your queries in the comments or you can directly reach us. I have mentioned our website link in the description also, so feel free to connect. Also, if you are a business owner and need help, then please connect with us through our website. We are ready to help you at any time. It's done. Please subscribe to our channel to get regular updates in the field of digital marketing. So let's meet in the new video. Goodbye for now. Thank you.